I wanted to write about the nature of memory, especially in an older couple who've been together many years, where one is the caretaker and the other isn't doing well. And there is some comedy in there that can be found in there, but there's also a lot of pain and drama and frustration. And the initial inspiration for me was my parents, and they had some of this. Well, the inciting sort of incident of the play is they can't agree on whether they once went to Petra. And that's a nugget that came out of my parents, and then I went on from there. It's a comedy about aging and about the nature of memory, but it's also gonna push some buttons and make people think about their own lives, think about their parents, think about their children.
Conrad, give me that.
I hope that they come away feeling something that they didn't expect to feel.
When I first came across the script, I felt it was very poetic and inspiring, but I had no idea what Petra was. The amazing thing is that it's such a fantastic sight that it's really beyond your own imagination.
Your senses work. And the sheer grandeur of the ancient Nabataean caravan city.
These are normal everyday people trying to deal with a very big issue.
Haunts my reverie.
Janice and George.
And I am once again.
It's really, really compelling. I think that it's tragicomic in the best way. It's definitely gonna like hit people like comedically in a lot of ways. It will strike a chord with people, and it's gonna do the same thing, I think, emotionally. The more serious moments.
I tell him to shut up constantly. Besides, you tell him to shut up, that's not okay. You don't get to yell at my husband. You tell him to shut up.
When stars are bright.
You are correct. You are. Finally, I'm behaving appropriately.
Yes,
that's an appropriate reaction.
Because, you know, when you tell him to shut up, my first thought is, oh,
my paradise, where roses
bloom. The upstate has.
But here, you should be on his side. It's okay.
In my heart.
I'm going to call you later.
It will remain.
I'm just amazed at how these actors have brought these characters to life in a way that I didn't see happening, but I'm really pleased by.
Love's refrain.